God can put you in the hearts of people that they can't sleep. They can't wait to wake. Did you hear that? Then they hurry, they are under pressure. They are under pressure. You will see such happen this week. If I be a servant of God, you know, I rarely say this. I hardly say this. Anytime I put the anointing on my life to a challenge, if I be a servant of God, you will get to December before you see favor that will shock you. The favor that you have never experienced in your life, this month, manifest in your life. Amen.